Hey there, assalamualaikum. This is Kamruna once again before you with my another live presentation. So my dear viewers, what's up today? Hope you are fantastic by the grace of Almighty. Yeah, alhamdulillah, I am also doing fantastic by the grace of Almighty in this time. Yeah, so my dear viewers, can you guess what can be my today's topic? Yeah, my today's topic is about my son's old skill. So let's get started. Well, my dear viewers, in this time I wanna show you show you the school of my son. Yeah, my dear viewers, now you can see that I had so many flowers, obviously, and now I just wanna see your whole side of this school. Yeah, but you can see that all side actually so well decorated, actually well decorated with different types of flower and so many cute trees. Yeah, you can see that all side actually. Yeah, this side is building side, I mean school side, and yeah, you can see this side is also decorated so many good and so many trees actually. Yeah, and you can see the, yeah, you can see here has also flower tree actually, and this tree has so many flower actually is blowing. Yeah, you can see this is so amazing flower trees. Yeah, you can see, you know that actually a long time school is closed, school has closed, and that case the flower tree actually down on the playground. Yeah, you can see, but so many what can I say, flower is blowing this tree actually. Yeah, you can see so many beautiful tree actually, decorated tree, decorated all side in this school. And yeah, you can see that every tree, under the every tree has so many nice arrangement to sit here, because actually whenever student get their leisure time, they have gossiping on this seat, on this seat actually. Yeah, every tree has under the every tree you can see that seating arrangement. Yeah, you can see, you in this time you can see that my son actually has seated this seat actually. Yeah, you can see, but this school was my son old school. In this time he didn't study in this school because he admit another school, and that's why actually he didn't study in this school. Yeah, and I think you understood about this school around fourth side actually. Yeah, you can see. So I also so enjoyed to come this school because every side has so many colorful flowers actually blooming, and every flower is so beautiful to look at. Whenever I wanted to see here and there, I mean over that time actually I can see so many flower. Yeah, and obviously colorful flower. Every tree has so many flower. Yeah, you can see in this time I wanna see you this flower. Yes, long place actually I can see that so many colorful flower, and it's so important to a school to attractive our student actually. Yeah, so that's all about my today's presentation. Next I'll come up with another interesting presentation. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye bye.